Dropped your shotgun. Did I? Sweet. What shotgun? I haven't got a shotgun. Oh. Okay, to secure supplies, pick up the supplies. Okay. Sweet beans! Goopy beans! Oh shit, sorry.
Bloody hell, floater!
Floater?
This is too much for us! We won't be able to hold them off! Get in, we're out of here!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Thank you.
a lot of shit. Okay. Play scout. One second. Hold up. I don't even know what's going on. Have a nice fika. Having a nice fika. Okay. I had one of them, but I didn't know how to cook it. What's going on?
Another supply run, friends. And we're okay. Here to bring in the goods. Go!
going on then? So this is kind of like a mission?
Well, we've got to do some waves. On to the next one.
That's how it's done.
Jesus fucking Christ. This is Dead Island Epidemic. My friend just gifted it to me, so I thought, oh, let me have a quick look at it. Okay, so I don't want to exit the game, but I'd like to know what I'm doing. Yeah, I want to leave. Leave lobby. Yes. Prologue. What? So what? I've just done that, yeah. And now I'm in horde mode. No hostile scouts at any supply points. Okay. Well, I've got a new skill. Let's go to the shop. What can I buy? Get new characters. Oh, they're expensive. He seems pretty cool. Wow. I just buy him because I've got enough. Yeah. Got gear points, have I? So what can I get? What do I do with gear points then, if I can't buy gear? Oh shit, I went to the wrong button then. Maybe buy blue points? Yeah. Then I'll make guns here. Barb sledgehammer. Workbench tier 2 low. How do I increase my workbench tier? Maybe by making shit? Let's get a level 1 blueprint. Oh, hold on. It says what I've got at the bottom. Oh, by progressing your account level. Sweet, okay. Okay, let's just do this. Ready? Let's roll. Oh shit. I'm ready. Ready. Unready. Leave lobby. Yes. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm getting it now. So I can't use that paddle thingy because it's tier 3 and I'm only tier 2. Yeah, I'm going to play some FIFA in a bit. I'm going to play this for a while though, I think. And then probably some FIFA. Oh shit. In fact, let me just. Can I? Oh shit. Too late. Just gonna log in and check my transfers. I'm trying to repair sell that Russian goalkeeper. What's his name? I think Ev, or whatever his name is. Yeah, that's the one, I think.
Another supply run, friends. We're here to bring in the goods. Go!
Thank you.
Help me! Help me! Yeah, I want to get into the other mode, just check that out. At the moment, yeah, this just seems a bit repetitive. Like, less fun than grinding really at the moment. It's a weird game anyway. Thank you.
That's how it's done, apparently. Fuck. Character level 4, man. Check my transpiers. Oh no, man, this seems like a long way off level 4 and it just seems really repetitive. What level's my character now? What level's Brycey? Level 3. Okay. So, blueprints. A pistol. A Lonin. Thank you. Let's make landing. Oh shit, I forgot about the workbench tier, fuck's sake. Let's just make this piece of shit then. Give it a go. Oh, that's better. The hell's W? Oh, yeah. I was gonna say, why is it not QWER? Oh shit. So far the rifle's been OP. Yeah. Yeah, I'm agreeing at the moment. I'm not seeing what the actual point is. At the moment it's just like, as I say, it just feels like grinding. But grinding for what? I don't know. Just pure XP? This is the last fucking run for me of this game. Team?
Jesus Christ.
So she said it'd be a bit to sleep, fuck. How it's done, apparently. look at that. Right, after that game, man, I'm gonna have to go wake myself up. I'm gonna have a stretch or something. Or a jog. Fuck me. That was hard work. Seriously, that was hard work, that game. That last little mission I ran, I was like, come on, let's test out these weapons. It might get better with different weapons or something. It didn't. It got worse.